Hi, welcome back to the Photoshop Training Channel. I'm Jesus Ramirez.
In this 90-second Photoshop tip, you're going to learn how to remove unwanted color cast from your photos using Photoshop's Camera Raw filter. For this Photoshop tutorial, you can follow along with any image that has a color cast. First, right-click on the layer and select Convert to Smart Object. A smart object gives you the flexibility to work non-destructively, which means that you can always come back and edit the adjustments at any time. Then go into Filter, Camera Raw Filter. From the Tools bar, select the White Balance tool, often referred to as the Eyedropper tool. The Eyedropper tool is very easy to use. All you need to do is find an area that should be a neutral gray and click on it. In this image, we have a lot of options. Her backpack strap, the gray brick path that she's walking on, and even her sweater. You can experiment with different areas in your image to see what gives you the best results. Notice how Photoshop moved the temperature and tint sliders to a position where they white balance the selected gray. I'll click on this icon to see the before image, and I'll click again to see the after. And by the way, if you like this tip, remember to click on that like button now. After you white balance your image, you may see other issues. In this case, the image looks a bit flat, so I can create contrast by first reducing the exposure to darken the image. Then I can increase the contrast, darken the highlights and the shadows, make the darker tones darker by reducing the blacks, and increase clarity to add contrast in the midtones. And to boost the saturation, I'll increase the vibrance, which is a smart way of adding saturation. It protects already saturated pixels and skin tones. Once you make your adjustments, look at your image and see if it needs any further fine-tuning. In this case, the image looks a bit dark, so I'll drag the exposure slider to the right. Of course, your image may require different adjustments. Make the changes that look good to your eye. Press OK when you're done. And just like that, you have removed the color cast and neutralized the image. If you want to make any edits to your adjustments, simply double-click on the Camera Raw label in the Layers panel to bring up the Camera Raw filter. If you want to learn more short and powerful techniques like this one, then don't forget to check out all my 90-second Photoshop tips, like how to quickly color match a photo. I'll leave a link down below in the description so that you can check it out. Let me know in the comments below if you're enjoying this 90-second Photoshop tip series and what your favorite tip has been so far. Also, if this is your first time at the Photoshop Training Channel, then don't forget to click on that subscribe and notification buttons. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you at the next tutorial.